In Christianity, there is a heresy called perfectionism that preaches Christians must become sinless during this mortal life. This false teaching shows sin in a poor way, as it was external actions only. If it is true, it would be easy to fight against sins. The Bible, however, teaches that sin is much more than outward. The human nature is sinful, so we understand that sin is who we are. Studying the Bible, we find strong evidences against such wrong teaching within the verses of John's first letter, straight to the point. Look, if we claim we have no sin, we are only fooling ourselves and not living in the truth. If we claim we have not sinned, we are calling God a liar, showing that His word has no place in our hearts. According to John's teachings, if someone claims that has no sin, he or she just falls into it, saying a lie against God and to itself. That's the reason Jesus had come to this world, to seek and save the lost, those who accept His grace and fight against this nature, not the ones who achieve a supreme enlightenment of moral life. For those who recognize the need of a Savior, their fighting will finish only when He will come again, riding on the clouds. Meanwhile, we need the daily diagnose this cancer called sin here in this life, but a complete healing only happens in the life to come in heaven. The experienced apostle tells us the medicine for today. But if we confess our sins to Him, He is faithful and just to forgive us our sins and to cleanse us from our wickedness.